کنی تو فخر کنی اگر ریاست دہشت گرد پائے یا کنی باغی پائے اینو تو داڑے ہزارہ باغی سنو کو نیت باغی سے خلو شاید شاید نہیں داتا خانی سے کشن کنی گیت لیکن دا خان کرا تغی خانان کم یادا دینا دا تغی کرنی کشن کنی کرن کرو
Zakir Majid Baloch, leader of Baloch Student Organization Azad, was abducted by Pakistani intelligence agency Inter-Service Intelligence on 8 June 2009. Zakir Majid was leading Baloch Student Organization, an organization struggling for the independence of Balochistan. He is kept incommunicado for the last 8 years. The members of BSO Azad are deeply concerned about the safety of his life. The organization has been knocking the door of country's supreme judiciary since his abduction, but they were not here so far. Like the other victims of enforced disappearances, Zakir Majid was neither produced in front of any court nor his whereabouts are revealed. BSO Azad is characterized in educating the youth about their rights and illegal occupation of Balochistan by Pakistan. Unfolding the reality, Balochistan was recognized as Free Balochistan before Pakistan came into being. Pakistan is a splinter of subcontinent emerged on 14 August 1947 as per the plan by British, while Balochistan got its sovereignty on 11 August 1947. Right after a few months, Balochistan was forcefully annexed by a newly burned Pakistani state. Since then, Baloch students along with other political parties are struggling to get rid of the nightmare of slavery. Prior to his abduction, Zakir Majid had remained leader of the organization for a long time. The first time he stepped in policy-making corridor was the council session of 2006, where he was elected as the general secretary of the organization. Soon after, he was whisked away by Pakistan secret agencies and subjected to inhumane torture during detention. He was released after a few months due to widespread protest of BSO Azad. He was a staunch and determined human rights activist who did not stop raising voice against the kill and dump policy of Pakistan. As such, he also actively participated in the council session of 2008 and was elected as senior vice chairman of the organization. On June 8, 2009, once again he was abducted by secret agents while traveling to Mustung, Balochistan. Since then, his whereabouts remained unknown. BSO Azad launched campaign on various platforms to ensure his safe recovery from entangle of torture cells. The organization also approached international human rights organization to pressurize Pakistani authorities so that their leader is brought before the court. But the truth is that for the last 8 years, no measurement has been taken by Pakistani authorities to release Zakir Majid. A large number of BSO Azad supporters, leaders, members are forcefully disappeared and extrajudicially killed by the occupying forces. Zahid Baloch, ex-chairman of BSO Azad, was picked up at the gunpoint by ISI from Quetta on March 18, 2014. Till today, his fate is unknown. Shabir Baloch, information secretary of the organization, was abducted on 4th October 2016. There is a long chain of forcefully disappeared activists. The number of enforced disappeared persons is escalating day by day. Some of them were killed and dumped in various parts of Balochistan. There are thousands of Baloch political activists whose lives are in danger in Pakistan's torture cells. BSO Azad has grave concern about safety and life of Zakir Majid and many other abductees. Hence, we request human rights bodies to interfere and put an end to the gross human rights transgression being committed by Pakistan. A massive humanitarian crisis has erupted in Balochistan due to unabated atrocities of Pakistani forces.